a problem of tensor algebra is as, so that in an n-dimensional space, the covariant skew symmetric tensor of second order has at most half into n minus 1 different arithmetical component. Okay, we first let here in n-dimensional space a covariant symmetric tensor of second order, which is A I J. Since it is in n-dimensional, so I and J, this is run from 1, 2 to n. Okay, and since it is skew symmetric, so the definition of skew symmetry is A I J, this is equal to minus A J I. For I not equal to J, and if I and J, if I this is equal to J, then we get A I I, this is equal to minus A I I. So we get A I I, this is equal to 0 for all I. That is, we get A 1 1, A 2 2 to A N N, all the component of this type are 0. Now we write all the component in a matrix form of AIJ, as this is A11, A12 to A1. In the second row we write A21, A22 to A2n, and in the nth row we write AN1, AN2 to ANN. Okay, and clearly from this relation we write this, this and this, that is all the element of the principal diagonal is equal to 0. Okay, so from the first row we get n minus 1 different arithmetical component, right? And in the second row we get n minus 2 different arithmetical component. Why n minus 2 in the second row? Because this and this are not different. These two are related by the relation this. Since A12, this is equal to minus A21. So A21, this is not different from A12. A21 is nothing but minus A12. So this is not different. So we cancel to count this quantity. Okay, and similarly in the third row we get n minus 2 different arithmetical component, and so on. When we arrive at the last row, then there will be 0 arithmetical component. In the previous row there will be only 1 arithmetical component, which are different. Okay, so the total number of arithmetical component, that is different arithmetical component, is given by 1 plus 2 plus 3 to n minus 2 to n minus 1. Okay, and this is given by n minus 1 into n minus 1 plus 1 by 2, and the result gives n into n minus 1 by 2. Okay, so total different arithmetical component of Aij is given by half into n minus 1, and this is our required result. Very very important problem, and this problem from previous year university paper. Okay, thank you for watching.